suppressor.
I'll get it.
Ricky, hey, okay, yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Annie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or tube? Scrap. Tube. Can't just be in that tube, can it? Gotta find one from construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there. Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Bounty.
Down you go!
Okay. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Should have seen that coming.
Thank you.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another mobile medical unit. Well, I gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector. Use this. tight.
Should be clear now. Damn freaking ass. Should be safer to get through here now.
Thank you.
Yeah, now we're in business.
Power's off. Figures.
Won't open.
God damn it. Fuse blown. No, no, it's back that way.
Can use this. Fuse, yes. This will help me keep my eyes open. Thank you.
Stop this.